What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy NotPear here, back. We're playing the Chapter 2, Season 11 of Fortnite. It's my first game in. I meant to start recording as soon as I started, but I forgot. And we're in the top 30 with 2 kills already. Just checking out how this season's looking. I do like it. It's good for a change. I kind of got off the Fortnite train about Season 9 just because I got tired of the same old thing, but this will probably be bringing me back into it a little bit, playing it some more. I liked how you jump off the bus in the beginning, that's pretty sick. Yeah, we're gonna head right here. We're not gonna move until 1 minute though. Actually, this is a pretty big circle for 21 people. As you can see, I landed salty, or what I found to be salty. It's really nice. Different, I love it. Is this Lonely Lodge? Weeping Woods. Big bush. Oh, and I can go in it. This is, as a bush camping scrub, this is lovely. We're gonna chill here until the storm closes in, then we're gonna scoot over. We're still gonna go about right here. I really don't know if I'm playing against people or bots, to be honest. I think it's people, though. They were shooting at each other, unless they're bots. I don't know. I don't know what these little metal things are. There's a lot of water. These have to be real people if that guy just turned to level 2. I know there was someone over this way. Thank you. find, but I'm kind of stuck. Top 10. I think this was a pass build battle. Holy fuck. Well, there we go. We got sixth. This is nice. Very sneaky. Island, who it is. like toxin the most. Lazy Lake and Misty Meadows. Oh, there's two of them, okay. I like that. That's a nice backpack. I don't even wear a backpack though. Oh yeah, you can count on it. I like that. That's all right. Oh, Remedy and Toxin. Okay, I like that one, level 40. I want that. I want it bad. Pretty much. That is cool too. I'm not a good sharpshooter, so probably not. Oh, it's a doggo! Is this all black? No, but I like it. That one's pretty cool as well. Yes, I am definitely going to be getting this battle pass. I've been using this one since I ever got it. I'll have to hit up Grim, Frosty, and Girth, and we'll have to get this going here eventually sometime this week. And we'll play squads together. I want to know what the new umbrella looks like. All right, let's land at this place. bus driver Randall and get on down. So that's factories. That looks like Fatal Fields a little bit, or Anarchy Acres. I played season 10 for all of about 10 games, and I decided with the guys we were gonna play, we did one match and we won, and then I got off because I just wanted the umbrella. We won on our first try. I kind of get a vibe of Happy Hamlet and Lucky Landing from here. Craggy Cliffs. See if he'll hit any of my traps. watch for you. Damn you. Oh, there we go. All of these have been looted. I'm up to 2 kills. I don't got a rocket launcher, but I'll take it. Where'd they go? Find sniper ammo somewhere. I'll take a rocket launcher instead. Thank you. giant supply drop over here. Yeah, I want to at least get the llama. Park. I'm definitely not a speed builder, I still play on the old school settings. I should just move to one of them buildings now. There's gotta be someone over here. I just seen him too. Thank you. There we go. Second game of the season. Someone told me they made it to where you play against people your skill level, which might help my case. Let's equip that. Close. Cool. We got our first win and our second game. That's nice. That'll do it for now. I'll make sure to be live streaming here soon. More Fortnite coming at ya. Until next time, I will see you all later.